On the west coast of the USA, in sunny and beautiful Los Angeles, near the California surfing paradise of North Manhattan Beach, let's take a look at the life of the incredible Ronny Turiaf. Ronny has taken refuge close to the beach, where the water is only a few inches deep. Like his friends, the seagulls, he knows the most important thing is neither wave nor wind, but the way our minds represent them. Intelligent and adaptable, he has developed a unique technique for catching prey. This technique has a name, the bush trap. Look at the dexterity with which he turns into Ronny the Magnificent.
I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair. She painted my eyes and lips. And then I stepped
as far as I can remember, I always dream about having an afro. It was red velvet
trim. Once a year, Ronny takes part in a tournament fundraiser. After dispatching 12 players in a simul, he finally defeats the world champion in a two-game blitz match. Ronny is also a jazz lover. And Miles Davis's greatest classics hold no secrets for him. Ronny also likes new experiences. Now, which came first, the chicken or the egg? It's hard to say, but Ronny doesn't care about that. The real question is how to separate the white from the yolk. Congratulations, Ronny.
Cool.
Have you found yourself in love before?
Now let's find out the secret of his incredibly soft skin. A mixture of shea butter and sweet almond oil made by himself and sold at only $2.99. There is so much more we could tell you about Ronny and his philosophy of life on Earth, but sadly, the time has come to say goodbye. Bye-bye, Ronny.
Goodbye, my friends.
And don't forget, if you think you are too small to make a difference, try sleeping with a mosquito in the room.
No way, man, it's freezing. Ooh.